Hello, this is Mayhul with another Onshape tech tip. Onshape's built-in inspection items enabled the first article inspection, significantly simplifying and automating ballooned inspection drawings and reports. Select inspection item from the toolbar to utilize inspection items. This action triggers an interface that provides the next sequential number, text height, border shape, and size. To attach an inspection item, hover your mouse over the annotation or callout you want to associate it with. Click to activate it and place it where needed. This links the inspection item effectively and allows it to move as a group. For individual item edits, right-click on the item and select Edit. This opens an interface related to that item. If you wish to adjust the default display settings for the entire drawing or the drawing template, you can make those changes by editing the inspection options in the drawing properties. The inspection table provides a comprehensive view of both assigned and unassigned dimensions within the drawing. It has columns for sheets, types, units, and various values. You can filter the view by displaying values across all sheets or focusing solely on the sheet you're currently viewing. As you assign inspection numbers to dimensions, you'll notice they automatically arrange themselves in sequential order within the table. Lastly, the inspection table offers the convenience of exporting data to a CSV file. This export will only include assigned item numbers, even if unassigned dimensions are in both your drawing and table view. You can export the item list as a CSV file, which inspectors can utilize. The CSV file includes item numbers, annotation types, nominal values, units, and upper and lower limits. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more tech tips every week.